The sword you seek is behind that statue. When the statue faces the vault, it will open.
Is that King Solomon?
Yes.
It is odd to think you knew a man I have heard of only in legend.
I cannot imagine your legends do him justice. He was a wise ruler and a kind man. You asked me why I stayed here. Even had I wanted to leave, I could not abandon the city he called home. Even now, it is difficult to think of it.
But you're not leaving. Razia? That's usually not a good sign.
faces the vault, it will open.
Any part of Malik is still alive. I hope he will forgive me for this.
Are you prepared? I do not think we should delay much longer.
I'm ready, but my own sword barely caught that Ratashi's attention. How will this one stop him or the army?
This sword was built for this purpose. To destroy what one djinn has created requires the magic of another.
I don't understand.
Give me the sword. I will show you. Kotratajen Azanatobad.
Razia!
I am all right.
What did you do?
I told you I had a part in this. With my power, you will be able to attack Ratash.
What will happen to you when he is gone?
I do not know. We will see when you defeat him. Now we must go. This is for nothing if you cannot destroy the army.
I suppose we must find Malik.
I do not think that will be difficult. Even now, I can feel the strength of the army.
Then we'd better hurry. Unsettling to have one sword comment on a battle.
It is also rather unsettling to be the sword.
Good point.